Whew, so today's plan is to try to get a batter boards up to lay out the building and not to pass out from the sun. It's Independence Day and I should be on a beach, but I will make the sacrifice. Now I'm going to cut a piece of 2x4 to go across those boards. Well, I got my first batter board up. But I decided to call it a day. It's way too hot in this brutal sun. I'm going to enjoy my holiday. But I got the first one done. And that's what matters. The first step. But the pace I'm going, this house is never going to get finished. But hey, I'm closer than I was.
Safety first.
So now I am going to put these on the other end. Use the grab hole, dig a hole, put some rocks in the hole, stand these up, put the batter board next to that, draw the string on the next side, and then I'll have one set of batter boards completed. I only have about 15 more to go. Hey, one step at a time. Okay, now what I'm going to do is I'm going to come up on this side a little higher and put the batter boards right up in here to line up with that one down there. So, oh, hey, look at that lady right there. That's my mom. I'm putting her to work on her last day of vacation. Hey, don't judge me.
So this is only to hold it for now, then I'll come back and do a fight.
Yay! You sitting now on the job already? Whew! Mosquito. Thank you for watching. So I'm going to do a little reading right now since I get a first set of batter boards up, It's so humid, I'm sweating like crazy. So I'm gonna try to pull up some of these weeds, keep the land in order, you know what I'm saying? So today I'll be working on putting up another barter board. My mom is out here with me again, doing her thing. Okay, so I'm working on setting up the second barter board, and my mom found some papaya trees on the property. So I'm going to salvage those, transplant them, and hopefully in the next year, 2 years, I have some papaya for free. All right.
Oi! Oh, big sanopy. Yeah, boy. The big guy right there. Wave to the camera.
Start out in the field with us. Does she know what type of poison you see? And your name, your original name wasn't even Lorraine. She named you Lorraine because you're lazy.
So this is one papaya tree that was found here. And I found another one right there. I'm trying to figure out where I can put it. That's my dilly tree. Yeah, see dilly. That's a sapodilla.